What's going on, everybody? Technique Tuesday, and today I'm going to show you a core exercise called the bird dog. It's just a different variation where we get the wall involved. The reason why I like to get the wall involved, especially if you're just beginning, is you can get constant pressure, not have to worry about balancing, and just focus on activating the core, flexing the leg, just turn everything on and connecting. So all you're going to do is you're going to get arm distance away from the wall, get in a tabletop position, shoulder over the wrist, hips over the knees, you're gonna go opposite arm, opposite leg, push into the wall, drive your leg back, flexing, bracing, make sure everything's flat, there's no bend in your lower back. You just push and hold, switch sides, push, hold, drive, and just keep alternating, hold for about 4 or 5 seconds, just focusing on bracing, connecting. I would do probably 10 reps per side. Just add that to your routine and get used to that.